Hello friends, SpaceX scrapped the launch of 22 Starlink internet satellites on Friday, 19th January 2024, without giving a reason as to why or setting a new date to try again. SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket carrying 22 Starlink spacecraft was set to lift off from Vandenberg Space Force Base in California at 9:15 p.m. EST. Instead, the liftoff was called off with less than a minute left in the countdown. Standing down from tonight's Falcon 9 launch attempt, SpaceX posted on X. Friday's attempt was the second time this particular Starlink mission has been postponed after a 24-hour delay on Thursday.
Stage one lock load complete. Stage 2 lock load complete. Gas closeouts. Falcon 9 is a startup, and we have aborted.